Split into groups of six per tank! Come on, boys! Let's go! Stay with the tanks! Davis, let's chase those crabs through this tunnel! We'll meet up with the tanks on the other side!
Wait for the guards!
silence that anti-tank gun! Those buildings are the rally point! German infantry!
Up on the top floor!
Clear these buildings! Move, move, move!
Monty's boys, and we've secured the rally point.
Well done, boys. You've just taught Rommel a lesson.
Good work, Davis. I owe you one.
Thank you.
Not bad, McGregor. Nice find. Right, listen up. We're finished here. Well done, boys.
I'll drink to that, sir.
Libya, 1943. The British Crusader tank enters its second year of service in the North African Desert Campaign. Desert tank warfare proves difficult and challenging for both sides. Dust clouds kicked up by the movement of the tanks and the firing of their cannons create poor visibility conditions during combat. Navigation is also a problem. The vast Libyan desert offers little in the way of recognizable landmarks. The British Crusaders, whose guns lack the range of their German counterparts, are forced to use massed high-speed charges to close within firing range. A dangerous strategy that leaves much to be desired.
Thank you. along the next beam. Step recruit and the Germans will keep us busy while Fox and Baker...